Sabaha ko lang.
Nani?
Ay, na-nosebleed ako.
Ano ang ginagawa mo, bro?
Put.
Ay.
It's so hard. It's so hard.
Woo!
Maligayang pagdating sa Rise with Kel. Ako si Kel, syempre. Special episode nito kasi may Tagalog challenge ako galing sa viewer. Try ko lang magsasalita ng Tagalog ng araw na yon. Kahit na mali, kahit na nakakatawa sa'yo, kahit na nosebleed ako. Try ko lang din, walang tumatawa ako. Try lang.
You're old.
Kung may advice sa akin, comment mo sa baba. Sige. Game. Unang interaction ko sa nanay ko. Uy, walang tumatawa. Lagi tumatawa siya. Text o sasalita ng Tagalog sa kanya. So, sa nanay ko. Rest well, Dong. Thank you forever and ever, son. Love you, mommy. Bisaya lahat ng pamilya. Nanay ko, galing sa Cebu. Ito. Salamat, nai. Ingat kayo doon. Sana makita tayo o malapit na. Mali, siyempre, pero alam na. Siyempre may LOL or cry laugh emoji. Anong word yan para sa emoji? Meron ba? Emoji lang. Boom. Sobrang embarrassing ito. Hindi ako fluent sa Tagalog. Hindi ako fluent ng English din. So, challenge ito. Pupunta na ako sa Makati. May meeting ako. Ang social.
Ay. Ano ang ginagawa mo, bro? Nakakainis.
Ang init, bro. Ang init. Nagutom na ako. Paka-drive-thru lang. Anong favorite Tagalog word, girl?
Put.
Ayoko magluto.
Nagutom na ako.
Drive-thru na lang.
Welcome to McDonald's drive-thru. Kaya na po yung order.
Hi. Sandali lang po.
Burger McDo with large fries and large coke na po.
Sandali. Sige. Isang double cheeseburger meal.
Okay. With large fries and large coke na po.
Medium. Shake, shake.
Okay. Flavor na lang, sir.
Ano meron?
Cheese and barbecue po.
Cheese.
Okay po.
Tapos large Coke Zero. Tsaka, di ba merong McChicken McDo with spaghetti?
Yes po. May large cube na natin, sir.
Large pineapple. Pero walang leg part.
And additional, sir?
Isang hot fudge sundae. May caramel?
Yes po.
Isang caramel sundae din.
Sabi ko, gutom na ako.
Yun lang po.
Hi, good
afternoon.
Hi. Thank you. Next.
Salamat din po. Ano to? 20 pesos. May bagong 20 peso coin. Kaya ba? Walang, ay, koy, Kelly Williams yan eh. Wala na yun.
Hi, good morning.
Morning pa. Morning, afternoon na. Tanghali na eh. Magandang tanghali. Magandang tanghali po kayo. Magandang tanghali po sa inyo lahat. Sobra ba yung order ko? Okay lang. Minsan lang ako. Drive-thru, fast food. Okay lang, pwede.
Chicken spot, double cheeseburger, chicken fried cheese.
Uh-oh. Check lang ako.
Coke Zero, pineapple juice.
Opo.
Hot fudge and caramel sundae.
Sakto lang. Salamat po. Ikaw din. Ikaw din. Kasha ba? Sakto. So, hawak lang ako. Uwi na. Bago babalik sa bahay ko, naligo. Kasi ayoko COVID sa couch ko. Kain muna tayo. Ito si Mario. Yung protector ng bahay ko. Kain muna tayo, Mario. Babalik ako. Sige. Try ko lang to.
What's up?
Musta? Basta. Basta, Tagalog na yun. Okay, ayaw mo. Oo, oh, okay naman. Ano ginagawa mo na yun? Wala. Tinatama ako sa'yo. Anong ginagawa mo na yun? Tayo na tayo. Saan gusto mo? Sa resto. Baka... Siguro sa bahay ko lang.
NANI?
Joke. Sige, make sure na lang. Make sure ha, vaccinate ka. Oh, nakakapagpapagaba ako. Sige. Bye. Fail. Next year na lang. 16 years nandito ako sa Pilipinas na. Pero mahirap aming difference ng words. For example, langgam sa Bisaya, herds. Pero Tagalog, it's ants. Hindi ko gets, hindi pa fluent, pero tuto pa. Sa dialect mo, anong gusto mo yung mga word? Ako, matuto. Sana walang bastos ha. Tama na, nahihilo ako medyo. So, hopefully you're all being safe. This COVID thing has made us go kind of crazy. But keep maintaining social distancing for now. Let's keep each other safe. Hopefully have gotten or will get the vaccine. I know a lot of people are against it. I was once against it. But, you know, we all want to go back to normal. I don't think we're ever going to go back to what it was. You know, that's life. And we have to embrace the new normal, right? So the new normal is protection. Protection for ourselves, protection for our families, our loved ones, and just for the society in a whole. That means getting vaccinated to allow a little more freedom and less restrictions, then I'm for it. I even said the only way I would get vaccinated before was if it was mandatory to travel so that I can see my kids. And it seems like that's what it's coming down to, so be it. But again, you know, thinking about the safety of others, the well-being of the country, of the world, I think it's the best bet. Carry your alcohol. And just be patient. I think that's the big test for all of us right now. Be patient. Be patient with yourself. Be patient with the state of the world. You know, we're all going through. So we'll get there. Just do your part. As for me, I'm super excited to get back on the court. There are talks of the PBA starting this month or early next month. Fans of the PBA are paying close attention. So I hope you're excited as well. I'm getting in shape, getting back in the basketball shape at least, and spend some time with the team. And I'll be showing footage of that soon. I'll probably do a day in the life, which will include training with the guys, talking with some of the players, coaches, and just so you can get a look at new normals as far as PBA and training and stuff like that goes from my perspective. Hopefully that's something you want to see. Let me know below if it is. I've gotten a lot of requests for different videos and I'm appreciative of them. So keep them coming. We see all of them, and you know, some of them are already scheduled to drop. So stay tuned for all of it. Again, thank you all for the support, for the views, for stopping by and spending your time with me. If you haven't already, check out the previous videos and like the video, subscribe to the channel, hit the bell, and let's continue to enjoy this time together and continue to rise. All right, I'll see you next time. Oh, wait, don't go yet, because I want to remind you, if you have not done anything today, what am I going to say? Put your feet down tomorrow and get active. Woo! All right, see you next time.